In the previous session, we understood the importance of integrity on influencing people. What did you gain from the action steps you took to increase your integrity? Let us move our influence up to the next level. Let's talk about the second principle, nurture. An influencer leader nurtures people. The height of your influence upon others depends on the depth of your concerns for them. Achievers care about people. Nice guys get the best results from subordinates, according to a study by the research outfit Teleometrics International, as reported in the Wall Street Journal. Of 16,000 executives studied, 13% identified as high achievers tended to care about people as well as profits. The average achievers concentrated on production, while the low were preoccupied with their own security. High achievers viewed subordinates optimistically, while low achievers showed a basic distrust of subordinates' abilities. High achievers sought advice from their subordinates, while the low achievers didn't. High achievers were listeners. Moderate achievers listened only to their superiors, while the low achievers avoided communication and relied on policy manuals. Nurturing people does mean commitment to them. It also means lifting people to higher levels. Jan Carlson, chairman and CEO of the Scandinavian Airlines, speaks about his experience when he suggests that there are two great motivators in life. One is fear, the other is love. You can lead an organization by fear, but if you do, you will ensure that people won't perform up to their real capabilities. Deep down, your team must know you care about them and about their well-being. This is the most important thing. I could never get away with what I do if the team feels I don't care for them. They know, in the long run, I'm in their corner supporting them. Action for you is, we want our team to be committed to us. But are we committed to our team? Does your team know that you are committed to them? What have you done in the last few weeks which made them feel you are committed to uplifting them and you care for them? What will you do next week which makes them feel you are committed to uplifting them and you truly care for them? Mark this in your calendar, do it, and you will be amazed to see the impact. Pause and reflect and write down the answers in your action book. In case you would like to continue our amazing journey together, please write to me and we shall share a link with you for the same. Best of luck and see you soon. Thank you.